Early in the evening, William Shakespeare is at home. He's expecting a visit from his actor friend, Robert Harley.
Good evening, Mr. Shakespeare.
Welcome. Welcome, Robert. Come in.
Good evening, Mr. Harley.
Miss Shakespeare? I'm sorry I'm late. I was out horse riding. It was wonderful. So fast. So exciting.
Ah, the wild goose chase. Take care when you race that way, young Robert. We don't want to spoil those good looks of yours.
Why is it called a wild goose chase? It's a horse race. They're not chasing geese.
Dear daughter, a wild goose chase is indeed a kind of horse race. The riders have to follow one horse, keeping up with him wherever he goes, just as wild geese follow the leader when they fly.
Oh! I expect you kept up with him very well, Robert.
Thank you, daughter. Now to the play, Romeo and Juliet. Robert, you are playing Mercutio, Romeo's best friend. In this scene, there is a different kind of wild goose chase. This chase is all about words and jokes. Mercutio and Romeo are competing with each other, each of them trying to tell the cleverest and funniest jokes.
A competition of intelligence, of wits, and quick thinking.
Mercutio will win, won't he? He is handsome and clever.
Mercutio is indeed quick-witted, but Romeo is better, much better. And Mercutio knows it. So, he gives up this wild goose chase before it even starts, saying, Nay, if thy wits run the wild goose chase...
Nay, if thy wits run the wild goose chase, I have done. For thou hast more of the wild goose in one of thy wits than, I am sure, I have in my whole five.
We'll leave them there for now. Romeo and Juliet is a play about young love, but it also has lots of fighting, with both weapons and words. Here, Shakespeare compares Romeo and Mercutio's duelling with words to a wild and dangerous horse race, called a wild goose chase. In modern English, a wild goose chase isn't about horses or geese. It describes a situation where you foolishly chase after something that is impossible to get or doesn't exist at all. Take US writer Bryant McGill, who said,
Endless consumerism sends us on a wild goose chase for happiness through materialism.
We looked for the restaurant for hours, but it was a wild goose chase. Turned out that it closed down years ago.
So, no wild goose chase for Mercutio.
You could chase me, though, Robert.
Oh, dear. To chase or not to chase, that really isn't a question.